Hello. Today we're gonna be doing another reaction video to bad NHL hits and injuries. This is made by Mindmash. Please go check out his content. He has 62 subscribers. I'm so fucking tired. It's almost 11 o'clock, and it's fucking cold outside. Not really. It's only 24 degrees. Remember, just go to his channel, subscribe if you like his content. And just a lot of people have a night are being featured. You're being featured. You're on a YouTube video. Blah 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 blah. Ha ha. Poor Pittsburgh. Yeah, Pittsburgh. Anyway, let's get to the video. A shout out to the people who wanted me to react. So nobody, except that one weird cosplay lady. She wants me to react to some fucking cancer. At least in my eyes, it's cringe. But I'm pretty sure for girls, they fucking dig that shit. They probably like, just love it. But anything for views. Just like that one fat guy. Okay, let's get to the video. I don't want to ramble on like Blasphemous HD. I'm gonna ban Scarce for that. This could be two penalties to the Islanders.
The first one's going to Kyle O'Pole, so I can tell you that.
Yeah,
let's see what happens to Jaromir Jagr. He gets hit by Ryan Pollock.
Hard. During warm-ups.
That could have been called interference. Jagr doesn't even have the puck.
Go Blackhawks. They're better.
Game so far in this series. Watch this hit right there on Johnson.
His head went right into the dasher, Jim. He just got spun around. Nothing sinister by Carlson. It didn't look like there. Just the way that he got his body was going around. Carlson got him low, and his head spun right into the boards.
And I think as a precaution, they want him to stay down.
So Carlson just angles him out, and see, he swung back at him. And that's what caused him to fall. You know, it's such a quick play. Do you call penalty there? Two guys going at it, but it flung them into the boards at a really high velocity. And not only do you worry about a head, obviously you worry about a back as well with the battle for that puck.
We got doctors coming on the ice now and the backboard, so this is not good news for Scott. Doan tried to power his way through, but Skinner at the last second knocked it away. Kunitz comes out of the box. He's waiting for the puck to get to him. Now it is poked to the corner.
Down, guys. Shane Doan, I don't know if Shane Doan hit him or what happened in the back. He just looked over my head and, boy, Letang is down. He's on his back. Now he's trying to get up, and he's, this isn't good.
He appears to be pointing towards his leg. Oh, boy. Behind the play, there's Doan with the hit. Oh, boy, hit him right on his backside, and you can see his head go into the dasher board.
Here's
all in the deep corner. Talk with Coach Laviolette. He makes a distinction. Yes, you have the Watson type hits, the big collisions, but then also that battle type physical play that Nashville's involved in, turning pucks over. I think Nashville effectively announcing to the NHL, anytime you play, certainly in this building, it's a filthy, filthy grind.
Now, speaking of hits, Austin Watson is going to get penalized for that last one on young Brian Dumoulin. Let's take another look.
Dumoulin from the back of the net just releases the puck. Pretty stiff shoulder on Austin Watson. We'll wait and get the call.
Dumoulin is shaken up down on the ice.
Too many Pittsburgh sticks there. Russ gets a hold of the puck. Malkin is there. Kunitz on the left side. Russ wiped out and very slow to get up, and there'll be another San Jose penalty here.
Puck in his feet, it's gone.
Hey,
and in comes the hit and snap the head back of Rust, and that's why the arm went up right away.
They haven't even been to the finals. Hopefully, if the Blackhawks are eliminated, which hopefully they don't, I think.
It should be noted, all of supplementary discipline is in the house. They're here. Yeah. They're here. So they're going to get a good look at this. They'll right up close. They'll look at it many times and check for principal point of contact being the head and whether or not he lifted his elbow.
and there is Rust leaving the bench. Long discussion with the training staff about whether he should go to the room, and all of the body language after the hit tells me that he should go to a quiet room to make sure that everything's okay.
Chimera streaks down the left side into the middle. Wilson got hammered as he hammered a shot into the corner. Wilson's hurt. Niskanen fired a shot as the whistle went.
Game on, isn't it?
Oh, is it ever.
It has really ramped up in this third period. So much on the line at stake for the Flyers, but it was Manning. He just blew up Wilson. There's the pass back. He's turning, trying to shoot it at the exact same time that Manning was closing the gap. So almost a slingshot right into him. And oh boy, that was on the button. That's a tough one there, as you know, was the principal point of contact. But when you say, Glenn, because he was turning around, it's a hard one to judge.
For Hickey to clear, and it bounces to the line and out. 40 seconds remaining as Barkov turns back in his own zone. High stick levels on an Islander. I didn't see a penalty, but we get a stoppage.
Yammer Yager got Cal Clutterbuck up high.
Here's how it happened.
Yeah. Two ships colliding in the night.
Incidental contact or not, it's Clutterbuck that gets it on the nose.
Nick Bonino's been very good at that. Good sentiment for those two speedy wingers. Lightning with a stretch pass to center. Here comes the line that started. Cedric Kotka. Ryan Callahan with a big hit. There's going to be a penalty on the play.
Boy, this is a bad
Letang got hit hard.
And key player that you know that they're going to get on right from the get-go, but this is one for Callahan. Jim, you got to wonder if he's going to get a major. Sidney Crosby down talking to Letang. One of those split-second decisions. Letang got back there quickly. Both referees, arms up. Oh, instantly.
I can't believe these people just get up. They're doing all this stuff. Yeah, balls, I give them that. I love hockey. Okay, thank you for watching this video, if you're actually still watching, since I have like fucking 3 people who actually watch my fucking shit. So I get when I try to do a fucking self-resort. Fucking failure. Okay, so there, I guess. No Blackhawks, I'm pissed off. So basically, I hope you enjoyed. Shout out to Mind Mash for this video. Okay. Yeah. Remember, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe if you enjoy my content, which you probably don't. What the fucking pyrocynical. Ice Age. How does an Ice Age keep going on forever, you fucking idiot? You like jazz? But yeah. Hope you enjoy. Goodbye. Remember to like, subscribe. Bye. And I'll see you in the next video. Fuck my unibrow.